Hello and welcome to Quick Tips. In this video, I will show you how to install WordPress locally on your computer. Instead of installing WordPress on actual hosting server, you can install it on your desktop or laptop, and you can start designing WordPress website locally on your server. This local WordPress installation can be useful when you are mostly in a learning phase, or when you want to make experiments on website, or when you want to try new plugins or themes, or simply when you do not want to publish the site on actual domain. In these cases, you can install WordPress on your PC or laptop. It is very easy. Let me show you how does this work.
Those who are watching my videos for the first time, check out the playlist on my YouTube channel. You will find free YouTube video courses. Subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon, so that you will get instant notification whenever I publish new free YouTube video course or new video tutorial.
Okay, let's go to Google and search for Bitnami WordPress. Now here you will see WordPress, click on it. The first link, Bitnami, and click on WordPress. Now it will show you the page where you can, from where you can download the WordPress installation. Now if you are using Windows, here is the link. And if you're using Mac, here is the link, and for Linux, this is the link. So click on it and it will give you option to download the .exe file that you can save it on your computer. So I have already downloaded the .exe file. So let me open it and show you how does this work. Okay, this is the installer. I'm going to click on it. Okay, it is asking me to select the language, so I'll select English. Click OK. It seems you have an antivirus running. In some cases, this may slow down or interfere the installation. So just click on Yes, continue with installation. Okay, click Next. Make sure both the boxes are checked. Click Next. It's showing me where it's going to install it. So I'm going to change it. It's going to install the Bitnami on the C drive where the operating system is. So I'm going to change the location of the installation. I have already created. I'm going to select this folder. You can create a folder and install it there. So I have changed the location of the installation. Click Next. It's asking me for the username. So let me type in my name here. And the it is asking me for email address, so let me have it one of my website email address. Okay, username, I'm going to leave it as it is, admin, and enter the password. So let me enter the password here. So I have just entered the password and confirm it and click Next. Let me rename the blog. It's my local WordPress website. This is what the name of the installation I'm going to do, my local WordPress website, and click Next. So leave it as it is. I'm not going to configure the email, so no need to check it. Click Next. Leave it as it is and click Next. Okay, setup is now ready to begin installing. So click Next. So it's going to take some time. So let it install it. It has opened one page here. So leave it as it is. It is now checking the MySQL database. It's creating by itself. It is configuring the database. It is now creating a database. Okay, the setup is complete now, and it says launch Bitnami WordPress pack. So keep it checked and click finish. Okay, this is what the page is open. Now access WordPress, the link is here, so click on it. Okay, so this is the WordPress installation, and this is what the default WordPress is installed on your website, on your local server, sorry. Now you can access it like using this link, or you can simply make it localhost/WordPress. This will be the same. So instead of typing 127.0.0.1, you can simply type it in localhost/WordPress, and this is how the WordPress website is. Now how to log into the website, how to log into the WordPress, you can simply type in login and it will go to the WordPress login page. Enter the username and password that you created and click enter or login, and this is the WordPress website. These are the default pages. Post, one post is there, and these are the themes by default. 2021 is active, all right, and it's not updated yet because I have installed the old WordPress version. So I'm going to update these themes also. So this is how you can install the WordPress on your computer without installing the WordPress on actual hosting server. You can try new plugins and new themes before publishing this to actual website. Now I'm going to use this local WordPress installation for my upcoming videos about the WordPress tutorials. So I'm going to create new YouTube series on WordPress tutorials. So thanks for watching.
Do not forget to subscribe to my channel to get more quick tips about online softwares and tools. If you have any questions, please leave us message in comments section. And press the like button if you like the video. Thanks for watching Quick Tips.